Representing Thailand, please welcome Monkonpak Phetchendi Academy. Representing Cambodia, give it up for Sok
Phetchendi Academy versus Sok T, a clash of styles. Muay Thai against Khun Khmer. Khun Khmer, the national striking art of Cambodia, a devastating martial art. A lot of similarities, of course, to Muay Thai. Against Muay Thai, the rivalry here between style matches. But Sok T says, hey, hold my beer, because Sok T has on his record 223 wins
against Rod Tang. The first one was disputable, but furious elbows.
On good high check there from the Thai. Only 25 years old on the outside here. From Monkonpak. Thrust out the jab. Sok T trying to press him into the corner. We've already seen Monkonpak opening up with the elbows. There's a nice elbow, just trying to lop the right ear of Sok T. Sok T flurries on the inside. This is a beautiful first round to watch. Overhand right to leg kick there from Monkonpak. End of the first round, we go to the towels. Three judges are scoring on a 10-point must system. Give the winner of the round 10 points, folks. Give the less dominant athlete 9 points. You see Sok T there powering through the double forearms guard of Monkonpak. There's the left hand, smack bang to the schnoz, and there's the right.
Needs to start letting go with those hands. Don't let Monkonpak start to get off on those jab 1-2. And you can see the way that Monkonpak starts to reach out there and grab onto Sok T like he's trying to.
Monkonpak, known for that Muay Khao style, a clinch and knee athlete. Sok T, if you classify him in Muay Thai terms, maybe more. Looks for the knee. You see he shoots the hands out, trying to wrap him around the back of the neck of Sok T. Pull the head forward, pull it down to land the knee. Look for the elbows. Nice jab, full extension. Khun Khmer, if you've seen their warriors in action, it's a devastating martial art out of Cambodia. And I know that guys like Sok T, huge followings in Cambodia, Phnom Penh and around the entire country. Body shot from Sok T. Monkonpak peppering the jab. We are seeing the excellence of execution here in Monkonpak tonight. Trying to get this superior position, and a break off elbow there from Monkonpak. 1 minute remaining. You are seeing an artist in motion here in Monkonpak. Front kick again from Monkonpak. Says to Sok T, what have you got for me? Elbow, round kick. All 8 weapons being employed here from Monkonpak. And he's smiling, is Monkonpak. He's enjoying himself. Double jab, round kick. They're the power retaliation combos from Sok T. Body shot to the sternum there. The old Bon Jovi shot to the heart. Ends the round for Monkonpak.
Yeah, this was a more decisive round for Monkonpak.
Lots of Vaseline on the eyebrows of Sok T between rounds. Front kick to open up from the Khun Khmer warrior. Overhand right from Sok T. Bay Tango, center of the ring. Good gut-munching knee there from Sok T. He's opened up with a little bit more pepper. A little bit more gusto now from Sok T. Jab two from Monkonpak. Oh, the high kick! Monkonpak, the toes just clipped him. Came agonizingly close. Moves in for the grapple. Throws the Chinese clinch, and you're taking knees to the bread basket. He is so fluent, Mitch. He is so beautiful to watch.
He really has an incredible style, but like all the...
The veteran of more than 230 wins in Khun Khmer, Sok T. Smile as wide as a boat here on Monkonpak. Signaling to Sok T, you've got nothing for me. I have owned you. Sign the papers. Sign the ownership papers now. It has been all Mongkok Pit. It has been a show of the highest level of Muay Thai.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner from the red corner, Mongkok Pit Bit Yen Di Academy.
About it, Mongkok Pit taking all three rounds here in Bangkok. That was a superb performance of the highest level of Muay Thai technique.